day I'll get promoted to District 11.
So, as you all know, today I'm going to be promoting one of the employees to go on District 11 eviction, you know. I've decided to choose, surprisingly, Victor Dan Wilkins. So everybody give him a round of applause.
I can't believe I got promoted. I'm so excited. There's some stuff in there.
Okay, team.
We have to go pick up the bodyguard, so... I gotta pick up my bodyguard.
I don't talk much.
I'm a secret agent for MNU, and we're going to District 11 today.
I'm the commander of MNU, and I'm getting dropped at the commando place right now.
It's... nothing here. Check back.
Nothing in this room either. No candy. Let's get way to the headquarters.
I forgot to mention myself, but I'm the one that's going to be filming all this action today as we go try to evict the pawns, so.
It's the rawest stew you can get.
He ain't lying, dude, bro.
From Kmart, dog.
From Kmart.
Commander Bill decided to stay at the headquarters. We're gonna go get them, and we're gonna go find something.
Hey, y'all saw that parody, that SNL skit?
Yeah.
The Dear Sister thing?
Yeah.
What the fuck? Huh? Oh, what is this thing? Shoot that!
Shoot it!
Hey, about a bite.
That's what we're gonna be evicting today. Hey, get off and arrest him.
What you gonna do when they come for you, bad boys?
You can't do that around here, okay? That's why we're evicting you guys.
Okay, well, you see, we got several organisms in there, and we're going to evict them today and send them to District 12.
Okay,
what, your vagina?
Oi! Come on.
Can I kick down this door?
Later.
Come on.
My
my grandma kicks better.
Okay. Let's clear this one out first, okay? Go.
Strong care of the house, eh?
It's scaring me.
Hey, knock on the door and let him know that he's getting evicted if he's in there.
Eviction!
Knock down the door!
There we go.
There you go.
There you go, mate.
Go!
Look at this there. What is this? Computers? He's got to have weapons in here. Watch out, here's a wasp.
Oh, room's clear.
Yeah, let's check the weapon.
So exciting.
I'm so excited. That it, mate? Alright, well, come back another day.
That's it. Go, go, go! Stop! Go!
Look at him. Getting some exclusive footage. You got him? Why did you come to us? Whenever we said to come to the door.
Look, motherfucker.
Why? At us. Let's put him in the paddy wagon.
I got the greatest idea for a video, dude.